tryna get it, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
Hit that house, yeah, nigga, tell me is you with it, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
Home invasion was persuasive.
Was persuasive. Was persuasive.
From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
Dreams of living life like rappers do.
Like rappers do. Like rappers.
Back when condom rappers wasn't cool.
They wasn't cool. They wasn't.
I fucked Shireen and went to tell my bros.
Tell my bros. Tell my.
Then Usher Raymond and Let It Burn came on.
That burn came on. That burn came on.
I saw Saul and Nata rhyming, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
Park,
yeah,
the car, then we start rhyming, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
The only, yeah, thing we had to free our mind.
Free our mind. Free.
Then freeze that verse when we see dollar signs.
See dollar signs. See dollar.
You looking like an easy come up, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
A silver,
yeah,
spoon,
bitch.
I know you come from, yeah bitch.
Yeah bitch.
And that's,
yeah,
a lifestyle that we never knew.
We never knew.
Go at a revenue for the revenue.
It go Halle Berry or hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what you doing. Everybody go respect the shooter, but the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
And I've been hustling all day, this away, that away, through canals and alleyways, just to say money trees is the perfect place for shade, and that's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might just fuck your main bitch. That's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might say fuck them niggas that you game with. That's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might just make that lane switch. That's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might turn to a million and we all.